okay, so I did fine last time we did a raid on stream. I don't really know how to do raids, if I'm being 100% honest with you. But what I wanted to work on was doing it faster. Please pray range this time. Pussy. Do you want some raids scouted? No. I don't, why do people do that? It's not that hard to find a good one. I don't get it. It takes like literally maximum 5 minutes. I just want to find one that has an overload and doesn't have Vespula. How hard is that? Remember when I did that 50 mil giveaway of Metal Pros' money? The guy that won the 50 mil was like, oh yeah, I spent it all on scouted raids. And I was like, what the fuck? You paid people to scout raids? What the fuck are you talking about, bro? Jesus Christ. Do you have any tips on how to become a real alpha like you? Because my girlfriend's boyfriend said I'll never win her for me alone. Any tips on being a real alpha is the question. You could have just maybe shortened the message to that, not made it a full paragraph. Yes, absolutely. You should maybe start doing something cool, like, I don't know, baking or like making salsa. Start like one of those salsa companies, or like start brewing beer at your house and doing like tie-dye shirts in your garage. That's what cool guys do. Making your own salsa. I don't know, dude. I don't know what cool guys do. Listen, maybe like start smoking cigarettes and get a motorcycle. That's your other option. Go to the gym. Adam, don't go to the gym. That's like so 2014. I don't think people still do that shit. What's cool? I don't know, dude. Get a motorcycle. That's sick. Tattoos are nasty? What do you mean, dude? I have a tattoo. What the fuck? How could you say that to me? Dick. What's your tattoo, Will? It's old English font, and it says, it's on my back. It says, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. I was so late. It's okay. I'm gonna fucking demolish this thing. Watch me. Please demolish it. Oh my god, dude. No. I thought it was dead, bro. I thought it was dead. Still got it in time. I'm a god. I'm a literal god, dude. I'm so fucking good at raids. It's like, honestly, I'm a fucking problem, dude. It's like insane. Who is this guy? I'm gonna get tellied. Oh my god, he didn't even telly me. Please be dead. Oh my. What a fuck. Oh my Lanta, dude. God damn, what a room. Who is this guy? I'm gonna wait and use it when he's walking, cause spec him. I don't know if I can do the fucking thingy and spec him, though, is the thing. Yeah, just trust me. Just trust me. Wow, just trust me, okay? I don't think I can. I think it would be better if I spec him when he's walking back to the thing. Trusting? You can? All right. You guys, why is this marked? What the hell is this? Why is this tile marked? The fuck? Bro. You just gotta trust me on this, man. You really just got to trust me on this. Okay, well. Alright, don't trust me ever again. Never trust me again. But it's okay. See, I still get the specs off. No! Never trust me. I mean, just honestly, I don't know. Why would you trust me? I know nothing about this shit. I'm going way too fast now. I gotta wait for my character to get back. No! Now I'm just misclicking. Finish him. Finish him! I hate this game, dude. Just don't take damage.
Any pounders in
the
chat?
I'm doing pretty well. This is definitely good so far. I feel like I should do the melee hand, because I always run into this problem here where the melee hand is like healing when I need to be killing it, and I don't know what to do about it. So I feel like I should. Oh. Well, well, well. What have we here? It's called the Will Skip. Take notes if you're new to raids. They call that the Will Skip. Triple heal. Give me an actual break, bro. Okay. Did you see that? Oh my god, I was in between like four crystals. That was like huge brained. 50 minutes is not bad. 50 minutes is not bad. I didn't touch the ground supplies for the first time ever. I don't think I'm ready to not suicide, to be honest. Because I only had one brew left. But listen, that was good. That was good. What are these hits? Oh no, bro. This is exactly what I didn't want. Okay, it's all good. I can go like this. Damn, I'm getting absolutely fucking demolished right now. This is not according to plan. This is not according to plan. They're all on me. This is not according to plan. Hey, Will, I heard about last night. Grats on the sex. I played Pokemon Emerald for 7 hours last night. I can't think of something further from having sex. Like, I probably the opposite of having sex. I don't know what to do about this. Honestly, this is one of those things that it'll come with time. Thought he would turn. That is called the Will Walk. Not to be confused with the Will Skip. A very different technique from the Will Skip. Bro, turn. I can't tell you how many times I've been sitting here alone in my apartment, like not even live, and I've just said to my computer, like by myself, turn your head, bro. Something along those lines. When does that stop, bro? Quit it, bro. It has to be a glitch. I just like quoted out a block on accident. It has to be a glitch. I didn't even mean it like that, bro.
It must be a glitch. It must be.
Yep. I'm lost. I'm absolutely lost. I've completely lost my fucking mind. That's right. I'm about to get free 50 hit points. AIDS, bro. That's the Will Skip, baby. That's what that is right there. What a fucking nice one, too. It's at 5%. That's good enough. End it. The Will Skip. Oh my god, bro. It was beautiful, too. You saw it. All right, please die. Please die. Don't do this to me. Do not do that. Okay. I was about to lose my actual fucking mind, bro. All right, this is the part I'm real bad at, and I don't really understand fully, but... Bro, my overload's gonna run out before I fucking actually kill this thing, bro. This is unreal. Boom! Finish him! Please finish him. Yeah. No death! No death, that's what matters. That's what matters, baby. Dead? Fucking asshole, bro. Get it! Big hits. Big hits. I mean... huge hits. I need... come on, dude. Please. Please. I love this game, dude. It's such a sick fucking video game. I love RuneScape. Oh, man. I love RuneScape, man. I love it. So good. Such a good game. And before death, I was like thinking, what if I died? What if I died while I was saying this? But nah, dude, come on. Let me heal just a little bit on this guy. Jesus. Okay, wait. He's gonna be too high. No! Not like this. Not like this, bro. Get out of there, Will. Just run. Honestly, just run. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Is it worth dying over? Sorry. I don't know what that sound was. Why would you bait me on this? Why would you do that? Make me worry about my stream while I'm trying to deal with this? That's just wrong. You're wrong. No!
All right, it's over.
It's over. It's done. It's a done deal, bro. Huh. Wow, that's a lot easier than I anticipated it would be. It's just like one tick after you shoot. You know what I mean? Nice. My life, are you serious? It was so bad, bro. It was so bad. Oh, I'm actually just mad about that, dude. That's so stupid. I actually can't fucking believe that shit, dude. That's so stupid. Oh my god, bro. I literally died too. I actually died on that one. Uh-oh. I just drank my overload on accident. Whoops. Well, that's a good rebuild. It's good for the rebuild.